Hey, I tell you, it is that ecosystem produced me. If I had even one poison around me, they would have stopped me going to Annamalai Swamigal. Actually, after this cut, I started going to him more regularly, every day. Neither my father nor my mother or the doctor put any ill feelings about my guru to me, nor they even try to slow me down, keep me away from my guru. My father is telling, hey, let us finish the band-aid. கட்டு போட்டு உடனே நான் சாமி கிட்ட கூப்பிட்டு போறேன், அவர்கிட்ட பேசலாங்கன்னு அவர்கிட்ட கேட்போம். He is just waiting for doctor to finish the band-aid. And then doctor is telling, I also did not see that Swamiji for many days. I'll also come, let us go and meet and have darshan of Swamiji. Understand? When we went to Annamalai Swamigal, my mother was having tears, but not even one small ill feeling towards my guru. It was all about, I did not understand fully, I misunderstood something and did this mess up. What a mother and what a father and what a doctor and what an ecosystem. I tell you, every Shivacharya in Tiruvannamalai temple is my guru. I'll be so happy to have their feet dust on my head. Every person living in Tiruvannamalai is equal to Paramashiva for me, because they all ganged up and had such an amazing ecosystem. I tell you, within 2 days, that whole street, actually that four street is all full of my relatives. My family has a habit, they will marry inside, 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 inside. So every person will be related to me at least 5 or 6 ways. My father's side, he will be cousin. My mother's side, some relation, some way. It is such a tight-knit family. I can give you an example. My mother had 5 siblings. My mother and her sister and 3 sons, all 5, got married in the same next streets. My father's mother and mother's father are brothers, sisters. Like that, all only inside family they will marry. And all of them live in large joint families. To understand, whole that my street knows that Annamalai Swamigal gave me some spiritual instruction. I went and cut myself. Not even one person had one ill feeling for Annamalai Swamigal. Forget about having any bad words for Annamalai Swamigal. Not even ill feeling. Not single fellow even thought of coming and telling me, why do you go to that Swami? Because of him you cut your thighs and you have so much pain and 13 stitches. What would have happened if you did not cut the thigh, you just cut the neck? All that negative built up, stupidity, not even one person trying to have one thought against Annamalai Swamigal, my guru, or trying to even stop me going to my guru regularly, not thing. I tell you. How much the ecosystem is important for a person to become enlightened, for enlightenment to flower. How much a ecosystem is important, understand this. From this, even if one ill feeling in the doctor or in my mother or in my father or in my family towards the guru or even slowing me down going to my guru would have made the whole thing. I don't know what would have happened. I can't imagine the other side. But I tell you, because all of them were in such amazing space, it's not that people don't care about me. There were many, for many people, I am their favorite. I was literally like how Balakrishna was treated by the Vrindavan Vasis, same way that whole Tiruvannamalai village in those days, that it's only few streets in those days, that my community celebrated me, even now celebrating me, that is different. I tell you, all of them love me so much, but not a single fellow, neither they had this thought nor they told me or even tried to stop me indirectly. My father could have said, no, first you attend, take the treatment and get well. Later on we will see when we should see that Swamiji, we will see later on. Now nothing, hurry. He did not tell. He said, first let us finish the bandage. Immediately I will take you to that Swamiji. What an ecosystem, I tell you.